If a Chromebook is not restarted on a regular basis, it can start to run slowly and also will not receive some updates pushed out by Rockwood. Shutting down is different from putting your Chromebook to sleep by closing the lid. To shut down your Chromebook, go to the system tray in the bottom right corner and click. Then, go to the power button and click again.